come to play? Hey y'all, look what I cooked. Ooh, a stuffed turkey leg, what? With seafood, mac and cheese, what? What? This inspired by that turkey leg cut place I heard about, and I watched one of B-Love videos a long time ago, like a year or two ago, maybe 3 years ago. And she had like tried 7 of them. So I said, since I'm doing mukbangs now and I'm trying to do something different, I don't want to always eat the same stuff. Let me see if y'all get, look. Wait, I'm trying to see if y'all get that pool. Oh, there you go. It smells so good. There y'all, first bite. It smells so good. It is good. Okay. That's good. I ain't expect it to be nasty, but you know, when you're cooking something for the first time, that's good. Yeah, that's good. I got some yams. This bowl is hot. Ooh, that's hot. That's hot. I called myself heating up everything real nice and hot because I knew my thumbnail took forever. This is good. Taste the lobster, taste the crab. Okay. I'm gonna have to do another one of these. I got so many videos I wanna get out. Yeah. Still hot. The flavors of the smoked meat and macaroni. Yeah. It's so good. Some point. It's so good, I want to finish it out, but I know I ain't. It's too big. I gotta hurry up, y'all. Cause I let Juice do two mukbangs and he hooked. He trying to sit in every video. I need my elbow room. I started to put him on camera himself, let him do his own mukbang. It was so hot. I keep trying to turn it over and give it a head start on cooling off. It's still hot. I'm getting to this meat. I can see right now. Half now, half it. It's getting full of the filling. I'm getting full. It's getting filling. Whatever. I don't understand. That bone. That bone. Another bone. I killed it. It's good. gonna taste a little bit spicy. But the jerk, not that hot. I ain't overpowered. That was good. Definitely satisfied my different appetite. Cause I never had nothing like that. And it was good. Yeah. I'm gonna try Indian food. I see that's a thing. I'm gonna try it. I found a place I'm gonna order from. And we're gonna see what that tastes like. So if y'all had that before, tell me what to get. Now y'all probably know. I'm probably already have it before y'all see this video. I might hold off. We'll see. We'll see. But y'all, comment down below what the order from the Indian place. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share my video with everybody and their mama. Let them know how I'm coming on my channel. Yeah, I love y'all. I wish them damn heaters to look. Y'all hear my radiator knocking and shit. I mean, I ain't trying to be a potty mouth, but that's annoying. Jesus. Okay, y'all. My comment and subscribe. Share my video with everybody and their mama. Let them know how I'm coming on my channel. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell so y'all be notified next time I drop a video. Yeah.